Did you find anything suspicious? Now you can see why I had you investigate. I didn't want to panic my troops. After each day of fighting, we've allowed the enemy to collect their dead, out of respect. Sarian is raising them at night to face us again the next day. That old lizard, Wox, came to me with a plan to infiltrate the fort. I told her it was too risky. Now we're fighting a losing battle. It's time to take a risk. Walks in ash and an elite squad are in the ruins under the fort. She'll explain the rest.
I'm rather busy right now.
I've gathered some of our most skilled fighters here. We're poised to infiltrate the fort as soon as the way is open. You're the perfect fit for my plan, my friend. My grandsire was a powerful shaman. He passed down an ancient formula for an elixir that allows a traveler to walk in the other world between the living and the dead. It works on those who've become attuned to the realms beyond. You're different. You must know that. Not all of you is with us, yes? That makes you the perfect candidate for the elixir. Using the elixir, you can pass through the catacombs beneath Fort Varrock. Find the door, open the way, and end this siege. Yes, drink it. Then you'll be able to go where we cannot. Of course, not all in the other world will welcome you. Contact with the beyond could be unpleasant, so avoid any creatures you see there. Good luck. Like eels through seagrass, we're inside. Well done. As we speak, my troops are attacking the fort's main yard. We still have plenty of work to do. Without reinforcements, these troops won't last long. And I'm sure Sarian won't give up without a fight. The real battle has just begun. It's time to finish off General Sarian and his abominations. Then we can reclaim Fort Varrock. Holgan and Tanvil have rallied the Nord and Dark Elf troops. They're just waiting for the signal that the gates are unbarred. After the gates are unbarred, look for Sarian in the fortress keep. We think he's holed up inside, studying his spell books. Blood for the pact.
Excellent work. Meet Walks in Ash and me when you're finished.
You in the secured area for the pact.
Thank you. late. You've come too late. He's gone. That milk drinker was experimenting on us, turning us into fodder for his undead legion. He turned them. Turned me too. It's just a matter of time. Too late for me. Dying. Then I'll reanimate. Sarian's planning something. Some necromantic ritual. Got to stop him. Look, you've got to end us. Take a candle to the journals. Fire will do the rest. Go!
You come to free me?
The Yard is secure. Once again, the Pact controls Fort Virak. Yet General Sarian still lives. Where is he? He has much to answer for.
That Covenant General is a monster! Thank you, soldier. We'll ensure the dead rest peacefully.
We can't let General Sarian finish his ritual. Garin and I are ready to dispel his wards. Get ready for a fight, soldier. You'll face the dead. I don't know how he's doing it, but Sarian has transformed our warriors into undead slaves. Once the ward is down, enter the gate. Make your way to the keep and confront General Sarian. We'll join you as soon as we can.
The ward has been dispelled. Go find Sarian. We'll join you as soon as we've recovered our strength.